Wednesday, December 14th, 1:30 in the afternoon, standing under the overhang at the back of the house. 2 inches of rain yesterday into this morning, and almost another 2 inches of rain since 8:30 in the last 5 hours. River is coming up substantially. This baby may be gone by tomorrow, maybe even later tonight. We'll see. Just the top of this one bush on the far bank is still visible. Now it's a little after 2:30 in the afternoon, more than an hour later, and look how much the river is going up. On the river gauges, it says it went up 2 feet by the park in just the past hour. A little more than an hour later, about 20 to 4, as you can see, river keeps coming up. Oh yeah. Now it's 4:30 in the afternoon, last video before it's getting dark. You can see the river keeps coming up between 1 foot and 2 feet an hour. That's gonna do it for today. It's starting to pour and the wind is coming up. Thursday, December the 15th, a little after 8 in the morning. River was up a couple feet higher overnight according to the river gauges, and here's the situation now. River is coming down. Big log sitting over on Walker Bar is gone, as I suspected.